Hello guys, welcome back to Tea Talk Sketching with Thai Nguyen. Here's another episode. In this episode, I'm gonna sketch a little black dress. It's not a gown, it's a dress. And it's really sexy, chic, very fresh, young, worn by the awesome singer Olivia Holt. And she wore this dress to the Golden Globes party. Can't wait to sketch this dress.
Who's your gown by?
Thai Nguyen.
This is a dress that I think if you have the body, and I mean nowadays, everybody is so healthy, everyone is, you know, want to look their best and really work on their body, so might as well show them off. If you have the body, show it off. This is the dress. Show off all the best part of your body. If you look carefully in this dress, it's kind of like a two-piece, but connect together. So there's like a skirt, it's the knee length. I love this length because there's a slit, so it's kind of sexy already, and you don't want it to do short with the slit. I did it longer, a little over the knee with the slit. I think it kind of balanced out the sexiness. The cut it out at the waist. I mean, if you have a waist, show it off. A lot of people want to have a waist, and if they have a waist, they'll show it off. In the back, that little curve in the back, it's so sexy to show off. And if you look carefully in the detail on the shoulders, it's kind of like this top is kind of like a halter top, and then on both of the shoulders, there's black beaded lace with the little scallop edge going on. Just this minor little detail of the lace makes the whole thing so sexy and romantic. Again, it's my favorite fabric, silk 4-ply crepe. It looks expensive and it feels expensive. That's what fashion is all about. Now let's start sketching. Let's jump into the silhouette and the base of the dress with my number 2 pencil. This part on both of the shoulders are lace, black beaded lace. The skirt is still a high-waisted skirt to cinch that waist in. So that cut-out part is really from the smallest part of your waist going up to your bust. So the back, the skirt is at the waist, and then this crop top is connecting from here, the front there, going all the way to the back across. So you show this little lower back situation. The back is cover bun, really pretty. We got the base and the silhouette down, front, back. Olivia Holt, light skin. I'm gonna go in with my light peach for skin tone. Skin all the way up to her legs. Skin down, red lips. Let's do the lace pattern on the shoulder. The lace actually has a little black mesh. So I'm gonna go in with the black pencil, just kind of create a little thin black layer. This fine point pen to do the scallop edge. Remember what I told you in the previous episode about scallop edge? It's really, really add value to a design of a dress. That's what I'm doing now. I don't know if you can see it clearly. European lace, the way they created lace, always have this little scallop edge because that's just the machine makes it like that at the edge. So I'll show you later. Let's do the black of the whole dress. Remember in the previous episode I told you about these marker, you can go dark or you can go light by the pressure you press down on the paper. So because it's a black dress, I don't want it to do all black, one shade of black. I'm gonna do some light and some dark. With this fabric, the silk 4-ply crepe, it has a little sheen to it. So when the lights hit, it's not jet black. I'm gonna go in and define all the lines and the details with this fine point pen. Black shoes, a sole, it's beige. We forgot her skin at the cutout or at the waist. This black pencil is kinda go in and define all the black edges of the dress. If you want to create shadow of the black, you can actually use a gray pencil. Just kind of like create a shadow for the buttons. Let's do like a shadow of her standing. Last but not least, my signature. There are some black beading on the beaded lace, so I'm gonna add some sparkle. Oh no, it's too much. Let's erase pencil marks. No, I forgot one arm. Voila! This is the little black dress by Tywin Atelier, worn by the amazing and gorgeous Olivia Holt. If you look carefully, like what I said before, I didn't want to do it all jet black one color. I want to create kind of like a dimension with the light and the dark. I left some part out light and then I go over it with the gray pencil. And then the gray pencil also create shadow because the buttons are black as well. You won't see it, but the gray pencil kind of create that shadow. Black lace with a little shimmer, beaded black lace on the shoulder. This is the sketch. This is Olivia Holt in the dress at the Golden Globes party. Sketching is always fun for me. Sketching keeps me calm. Yay! Really, if you like to sketch, please do. And if you have any sketch you want to share, please comment and share below. I would love to see them. We're all artists. And if you are an artist out there, I would love to see your work. I would love to see your talent. Let's subscribe and follow each other. Thank you so much for watching and see you again in the next episode. Bye! Thank you for taking your valuable time to watch my channel. I know there are many, many different choices out there for you to watch, but since you took out your time to watch my channel, and if you want to see more of me, please subscribe to my channel. And again, be sure to stay true to who you are, be yourself, have fun, life is too short, and live for fashion, set the trend. Thank you for watching, see you again in the next clip.